some of these, I would like to thank the faculty for training staff and the future staff. Because they put a lot of effort to training to the level what we require for the industry. And I hope you will also follow in the footsteps of your seniors. Today, when I meet, I think I should give some kind of what the industry, because I am representing the industry. Normally, the industry, what we require in the industry, actually in the academic side, what you learn, 80% is sometimes may not be used in the industry. And 80% what we require for the industry may not be taught in the college. So there is a gap actually. So this gap actually, I don't know whether I have gone through your syllabus. So the technical sides are okay. It is coming from one place. So the shipping industry, there is not that much revolution happening every year. It's like happening in the IT sector. So still we are following the conventional methods. So basic things are everything is fine. But nowadays, entire design is happening using the latest software. So I think we can start giving some training to we can give the tips of the existing software companies. So if we can communicate with them, they will give us the best question for the training process. You don't need to know anything, they will provide you. Because once these people are training that particular software, we will be forced to buy the certain software. So that is the marketing technique. The students can take initiative and to communicate with this software companies. They will surely come here, they will give a training also so that you can start using those kind of software. It will be really useful for our industry. Because in the industry what happens is when you join, actually you are all coming with a lot of passion, a lot of enthusiasm and things. But the first 2 years is very critical. The maximum damage is actually for the organization to enjoy because of your lack of practical knowledge. That is the main problem. This creates lot of damage as a team. So this normally comes from the shoulders of the employer. So this is what actually we can adopt some industry oriented training actually. This gap we can reduce, this 2 years if we can reduce to 6 months or something, it will give a lot of support for the industry. I can give some example. For example, basically in the industry, most of the practical problems what you create is because of the lack of using your common sense in a proper way. You don't need to know the rocket technology or something actually in the initial days. But your common sense actually you have to use properly. I can give you some leads, a pressure can make it easy, which I have experienced. Because one of my juniors once he joined with me when I was working at home. So I sent him for a survey. So he went there, he was so happy to do the job alone, okay? Because I gave him the full responsibility. So he was so happy to take up the project. So that enthusiasm was there, he went there on time, he finished the job on time, he came back, he gave me the report, everything. The hike was a hell inspection. So as per the, because everything was perfect, he made the drawings, everything, all the readings were perfect. We sent it to the client. As per the report, they started the renewal everything. But later only, after 2 days, they called me. But after that, some problems. And when I went there, I saw most of the hard portions what they have cut for renewal. Those places were absolutely okay. It was perfect condition, brand new place. It was a bath actually. So I was surprised how this day can make such a big mistake. Because we asked, we marked everything. So the cutting, so I first of all I verified whether the cutting is as per the drawing. So it is perfectly from frame to frame, we checked everything. It's perfectly it is done at all. And then what is the went wrong? It was very simple. The forward and aft from the vessel part. Very simple mistake. So what happened is most of the good guys were cut off and wherever we have to renew, nothing is done. So the total loss was almost 70 tons of steel was removed by that time. So just imagine how much damage. It's a very very simple mistake, but it cost a lot for the employer. So what happens is the client will actually will back charge whatever damage we create to the your employer. So this kind of simple things, so you should the final use of this, you can disturb the product, you can communicate with the experienced people, they can give a this kind of practical mistake what the people have done. If you can make a back of such kind of things, it will give a lot of help actually. So you, at least you can avoid, you don't need to repeat the same mistake what your seniors have done or other people work in the industry have done. Okay. So if you can do it as a workshop, it will be a great thing. At least you don't need to put a lot of effort. You just do a couple of communication with the existing people working in the industry. They will naturally, they will send you, everyone can send 10 examples. If you communicate with 25 people, you will get 150 such incidents, okay? So if you can do it as a workshop here, it will be a great thing. Recently, we faced the same problem. Where your seniors are also involved. Very simple, because we got a, we had to make a, we got a big modification project. So the vessel, we got all the drawings. So we had to make a, we had to cut the one portion and we need to insert new design of the project. So as per the design, the vessel was not available for the maintenance and the things that time. We got the drawing. They made all the modifications, they fully modification actually. They made all the modifications, but they clearly said before installation, they need to recheck whether it is correct or not. So when the vessel comes, the drawings are ready by that. But unfortunately, there was a communication, coordination gap between our staff and the yard. So yard people, what they did, without because whatever note is given in the drawing, they did not care. So they made the fabrication exactly as per the drawing, without verifying the existing hull. So they finished entire portion, and they tried to join. They realized that the old drawing, the existing drawings, are no way matching with the actual sheet metal. For example, instead of U-shape on the floor, on the top itself, there is a gap of almost 1 meter gap in there. So it was not built as exactly as per the existing drawing. So you have to take care of these things, because this kind of mistakes can happen. When you get a drawing, go blindly as per. Don't think that the vessel was built as exactly, because in the site, even if you have the drawing, when you construct something, there will be a lot of changes. So you have to anticipate. You should think that people who are going to fabricate these things, they can make mistakes. So you should, it's your responsibility to get them. Otherwise, end of the day, someone else will fabricate everything. And see, we need the result. Final result is, we need the perfect thing to work together, and we need to have the, to complete the job on time. So now the thing is, it's a time-wasting process, money-wasting process, and repetition process also. So this kind of, a lot of examples are there. If you contact us, we can give you hundreds of examples like this. So nobody is perfect, everyone will make a mistake. Even I have done so many mistakes during my initial days. So this is what I want to give. What are things you can give? And also, industrial oriented, in your basic syllabus, lot of industry oriented other stuff like time management. Actually, something is you really need to know how to manage your time. Otherwise, you keep on working, end of the day, you'll be wasting the time actually. So there is a time management system. You should have, one of you can go to the, now everything is available in the internet, lot of brain methods are there. So if you can split the subject, one of the students can study about the time management, another person can go for the industrial case actually. And also, for example, when you are joining a company, there are some certain ethics you have to follow actually. How to resign from a company, that is what, there you are supposed to be a professional, but you want to join the industry. So when you leave that company, you should leave like a professional. So there is a professional way of leaving a company actually. So if you leave the company in a professional way, tomorrow when you come there, you will get a warm welcome in the same company. or something, they immediately give some resignation letter, throw it on the table and they just leave. No, that is not the way you should leave. First of all, the thing is, you should read the contract. There, when you join a company, there will be a contract. So, you should go through the contract. Whatever you have committed to the contract, it is your responsibility to follow the contractual process. Otherwise, this company can see you. Maybe you will give the resignation, you will join the other company. Next day, there will be a notice from the old employer, the new employer. New employer will not take the responsibility. He will say, no, sorry, you go and get the clearance from the old company. So, you have to read the contract first. Whatever terms and conditions you have to follow it. In case, if you have to break something, you have to discuss with the concerned person if there are some damages you have to give, you are making it, you have to give the compensation or something. If you talk nicely, they may not charge you anything, they will let you go. But before going in, you should make sure there should be a lever for it. It's your responsibility because you are handling a project. All of a sudden, if you are leaving, that means who will take care of that project? So, if you want to leave, you try to find out a person, let him work for 2 weeks parallel with you so that you can hand over everything. So, without affecting the current operation, you can leave in a very professional manner. So, this kind of professional certain ethics which you have to follow, you should train yourself and you should train your employees also. Actually, now we have standardized the education system. I have given a sample portion to your teacher. So, it is a right now, what we are doing is we are taking engineering graduates and diploma holders from the industry. We are training them in 6 months and it's a job guarantee process. After that, it is our responsibility to place them in the right school. It's a visual media based training. Actually, everything, even the classrooms are totally different. It's a new generation classroom. With a 7.1 audio surround system with high definition projection. All the study materials is just like a movie. Just like we are giving the Titanic script as a study material for you. It may take 6 months for you to train the script. But if you are watching the Titanic movie in 3 hours, you can perform the exam in a better way than reading that script. That is the basic theory we have to hear. So using this one, we made movies of all the study materials. So it's very easy to understand, so the communication was very less. So after seeing your syllabus, I think you can be considered equivalent to the other engineering models graduates. So that actually it's a postgraduate diploma actually, it is equal to MS actually basically. After that you can go for the PhD work also. Otherwise it is quite difficult for you to go to get a PhD later. Okay. So just go through that thing. If you are interested, any of you is interested, you can contact us. After 6 months training, yes, straight away, it is our responsibility to place you. We can have a good around. Otherwise, even if we are now starting we have started an office here. Many of your students, actually, we are making a plan for them. Because in Western countries, every day, all the students, they are working 4 hours in the industry. But that culture is still not in India. So we should switch over to that system. So any of you want to work just 2 hours per day, we are making a system maybe within another 6 months or something, we will have the facility here. So that even in 5 o'clock, if your classes are finishing, 5:30 to 7:30, you can work in our office. You will be paid for that also. So it's an actual commitment for you. And by the time you leave your institute, you will be a half professional also because you are getting trained. You are knowing the understanding the real requirement of the industry. So you are tuned to the industry. So that means on the first day itself, once you pass out from here, you can be a good professional. So that also from our side we can contribute since you are very close to our office. So communicate with your seniors. Any other questions you can please ask.
Our training center?
Chennai, here. Here, where is the location?
Of course, education
center. That is in Kochi. We have 2 training centers. That is in Kochi and one is in Sharjah. Actually, normally for the Indian students, we send them to Kochi. But in future, maybe that classroom, because we just started it actually. It's a huge success actually. Because the training time can be drastically reduced, actually. you are learning this, you can learn in a better way in the system. That is the way we are paying. But maybe in future we will have some kind of classrooms across the various cities in India, because it is all internet linked actually. So you don't need to have teachers in all the classrooms. Teacher can be one in a one place and you can handle 10 classes at a time. That's the way we are learning. Actually, you don't need to pay the fees actually. Only there's a registration fee. There's a fees actually. It's a $3,000 fees is there. But not $6,000 fees is there. But that we will find out your job, and from the salary only you need to pay it in 2 years or 3 years. Okay. Actually, we are even we are spending, because while you are studying itself, you will get stipend also. So whatever registration fee you are paying, you will get that money back, and we are spending more than that. Actually, it's a service we are doing to the industry. Right now, whoever passed out from the institute, we are absorbing them. But in future, we are planning to place them outside also. That reputation is what you create. It will, it's a long lasting. That's why we get a contract to take more and more people to come here and stay. That is the reputation made by your seniors. So, once you also join, you should also create the same kind of image for your organization.